Hi guys, it's Tennille from Paper Milkshake and welcome back to my channel. Today I have got a very, very fun craft with me video, tutorial style, where I'm going to be playing with some hooray. And guys, here is a collection I did not know I would love. I am crushing on Hooray. I am having so much fun. There is so much color on my desk. And I have basically set myself a New Year's resolution, a New Year's crafty resolution this year, if you saw my video earlier this year, to put more color into my life and craft with more color beyond the usual pink and gold that I always use. And I am honoring that today by using lots and lots of color in the Hooray collection. So I'm going to give you guys a quick close up of everything. Then the video will launch straight into the craft with me. Look at all this color. Have you seen me craft with this much color before? Oh, guys, go and pick up Hooray. Go and pick up Hooray. So what I'm making today are birthday tags, not a tag flip, just individual tags. Some of them very layered, some of them not so layered. And if you like what you see, then please watch on. Oh, I'm loving them. Now I don't know whether I'm going to give these to my pen pals or whether I'm going to keep them for myself for decorating like birthday presents to give to my friends, because they're just so cute. They are so pretty. I hope I've got everything in frame. I'm not really able to see it through the tripod, but that is all of it. So these are all the tags that I'm going to be making today. And now to the craft with me tutorial. Okay guys, so let's get started. Now all I've done is prepare an assortment of paper and tags for this project, and I have a mixture of vellum, acetate and various papers from the Hooray collection. I selected a variety of colours just to show you the different colours that the Hooray paper comes in. So as you can see here on the 6x8 paper pad, there are so many different colours to choose from, and it's beautiful. It's really beautiful. And this 6x8 pad comes with foil accents as well. So right now, before I make a start on these, I want to show you some of the supplies that I'm going to be using today. Let's wait for that aeroplane to fly past. Okay, so I have the ephemera pack. There it is. I'm going to be using... I'm going to be using the Hooray thickers. Front and back, really good value. You get a lot in one pack. I have the holographic alphas, which comes with, doesn't come with numbers, but it comes with ampersands, ats, etc. I think coming, if they had made this with numbers, then it would have been so handy, especially for birthday cards. It is a birthday collection after all. The cardstock stickers with some beautiful, beautiful iridescence throughout it. We may use some standouts today. The chipboard stickers, of course, that's going to add a lot of chunkiness to our project. And some non-Hooray products. We'll be using my favourite All Heart Iridescent Glitter Resin Hearts, which I think will go very well with Hooray. And these sequin stickers, which Sassy Scrappers in Australia gave me for free with one of my orders. I think it was with my Hooray haul. And I'm also going to use some of these novelty pegs, which are from Typo. Okay. Last thing I wanted to show you as well are these photo corners. These were part of my January favorites, and they come in an assortment of colors. Okay, so you can see the colors up the top here, including the gold. So I want to see if I can incorporate into today's project. Okay, so let's start with these two, or maybe these three. All I've done with this one is I've taken a piece of acetate, whoops, one of my fluoro pink doilies, stuck it on, and then I've done a black wonky stitch all around it. Okay, so I'll probably start with the largest and move my way down. Now, I'm quite nervous about this video because I haven't used any Hooray collections before. I've used it once and it was just to make a couple of embellishments. So I did have some vellum stars that I cut out and filled with sequins, and then I used some elements of the Hooray thickers to embellish those stars with, but I haven't used them too much yet. Now, one of the reasons why I'm making these as individual tags rather than a tag flip is for very obvious reasons. If I make these individual tags, then I am able to actually attach these tags to presents, to birthday presents that I'm giving away. So that's why they're not in tag flips. So I'm working my way through the ephemera pack to see if there's any ephemera. You know what, I might actually lay down on all my tags now and see if there's different pieces of the ephemera pack I could use. And I often do this with my projects. I often lay down my bases out in collage style and then pull out the ephemera pack and work out what will work and what won't. It's a very good way to plan your project and get an overall theme or scheme for your project. That over here. So as I said earlier, I've been so surprised with how much I love Hooray. When I first saw it, I was like, okay, it's just another birthday collection. But now that I have grown a little bit more familiar with it, just with it basically sitting on my craft desk, I'm like, why did I not discover this collection before? Because it's beautiful. Doesn't that remind you of something from La La Love? There's some beautiful tags and cells that come in the ephemera pack. So if you're lazy or you don't feel like crafting anything, you could just pull a tag out of the ephemera pack. Easy. Now this long one's going to be quite tricky to decorate, so let's see what we come up with. Look at that tag, so cute. This is sentiment I might want to use. Eat cake. Now, I haven't yet decided how chunky I'm going to go with these. I may end up not doing them too chunky because I don't want the video to be, I don't want the video to be too long. Now, as with most crepe paper collections, the ephemera pack gives you two cascades or waterfall packets, one with mostly the larger ephemera pieces and some of the smaller ones. Look at the iridescence and glitter on those. It's so beautiful. So I would say Hooray and Crepe Paper All Heart are two of my top favorite collections from Crepe Paper. Yeah, they have a kind of a similar vibe, and they're just beautiful. They're just really, really beautiful. Look at that. Stunning. It's so beautiful. This is the first time I've actually opened the ephemera pack, and I just didn't realize how gorgeous it was. Look at that hedgehog. What a cutie. Such a cutie. I think he'd go quite well with this polka dot. What have we got here? Hooray for cake. I'm gonna put all my sentiments aside. Gotta put that hat in this project. It's too cute. Happy. Happy I think would go well there. That might work on this one. And even though there's a variety of different colors in the ephemera pack in this collection, they all go with each other. Like, I never thought this kind of orangey red would go with a pink or a purple, but somehow it works. Somehow it works. Okay, so I've got some bases to begin with, and you can already see there's a lot of color and a lot of, you know, brilliant pops of color in this. So I'm liking the selection so far. And I think what we'll do at this point is get the packet of chipboards open. So as we layer, we may start working in some chipboard stickers. So beautiful, it really is. It is a very, very beautiful, gorgeous collection. For a moment to get my foam squares, and let's get started. Okay, I'll need scissors. I'm gonna start with Mr. Hedgehog over here because he's so cute. My base layer usually isn't too chunky, but thinking about it, because we're not going to do too many layers, we might want to just make this a little bit more stood out, a little bit more dimensional. Oh, he's so cute. He's so stinking cute. He's a hedgehog with a party hat. Can you imagine, like, going for a bushwalk and this little hedgehog, or in Australia we have echidnas, just run past and he's wearing a party hat? How freaking awesome would that be? I was looking for something in pink and I can't find one here, so I may go with this one. This beautiful, like, Tiffany blue with the pink happy birthday on it. That, I think that'll go quite well. So I'm using a mix of my foam squares and my permatape to just get different depths to the project, and mainly for the purpose of layering. And I do this all the time, I mix my sizes, so I kind of wanting to position this happy day somewhere that's not going to hide his gorgeous little eyelashes. Okay, so I think I'm going to put this over the stars, which means I'm going to have to really layer this up. It's going to be a super long video, guys, so hope you hang around. Okay, that's this little guy done, and I'm gonna add some more sequins and things like that right at the end. Let's move on to this one, make a wish. I'm now not convinced whether cake on cake is a good idea, just because I'm finding that's not standing out very well, so I might swap the little prezi over. Yep, I think I'll do that. And I like this, I like the happy birthday. Actually, sticking with the animal theme, let's get the emu. How cute is the emu? There's nothing I can do or say, baby, I've had enough. You might think that I will make it my own, my stronger. Okay, he's not an emu, he's an ostrich. He's not an Australian animal because Crepe Paper is not an Australian company. Duh. Okay, popping him up a little bit more again. Go with the flow. I'm gonna add the little camera. My home. I might put my birthday sentiment on first. My way, my loneliness and killing. Sorry, but not sorry about the singing, but singing when I craft just really puts me in the mood. So I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm listening to a bit of Britney. Okay, the ostrich tag is done. Again, I may add a little bit more embellishments later, but he's looking pretty cool over there. Okay, let's move on to the really big tag now. I'm not sold on the balloons, the one with the red in the back. Have a magical birthday. Or I can go with maybe one of my thickers, which I think is what I'll do. Go with one of my thickers. I do like the cakes on this one. I think I will, I think I will have second thoughts. I feel that because this has a white-ish background, I feel like I actually want to go with some more solid colors rather than the light color of the birthday cake. So let's have a reach into here and see if we can use some of our cardstock stickers. And I'm really drawn to the presents, not presents as in currently right now, but presents meaning the actual physical presents. So I'm gonna go with pink, and I think I'm gonna go with mustard. You don't notice the planes fly past and how many planes fly past until you're actually filming a video. I never noticed that there were so many planes that go over my house, seeing as I live nowhere near the freaking airport. There's my present, super cute. Okay, let's circle back to our stickers. The little teddy bear and make this one a tag that might be suitable for boys or appropriate for boys or girls or boys, but he's wearing blue and he's looking very tomboyish. He's super cute. I think he's just got a place on this project right there on this tag. I think I'm going to use Hooray. I think I'm going to use Hooray on this one. Either Hooray or Happy Birthday. Maybe Happy Birthday. I am working fairly fast, guys, because I'm conscious not to get this video over an hour if I can help it. And if this does go over an hour, I may have to consider speeding the video up a little bit. For cake. Yeah, I think that one would look quite good in there. Days of thunder, summer, do you know that I'm toxic? I think I'm ready now. Going for my standouts. Let's have a look. Happy birthday is cute. Hooray for cake is cute. The llama is super cute. I just want to be happy. Okay, that wire is just going to pop on like that. It's going to go a little bit over my tag, but that's okay. Out to the side, I mean, totally fine. I just wanna be happy in a place where I'll be free. Can you take me there? There's another tag completed. Let's move on to this one. In a place where I can breathe. Can you take me there? What a Britney classic. Outrageous. Half an hour of footage already, guys. I am really working as quick as I can, but I've got to wrap this up pretty soon if I don't want to make it past the 1 hour mark. There in your eyes, you have opened my heart by lifting me inside, by showing me yourself. Never be too far away to feel you. Okay, I'm loving the contrast of that pink with the iridescent glitter border, so I'm gonna stick with that, and maybe this have a happy birthday, or let's see if we can work this standout into this one. So when you're doing like what I'm doing and you're working on, like, you're trying to embellish like 10,000 of these tags at once, it's best to just not overthink it. Like I said it before in my videos, just don't overthink it. Don't like get yourself all fatigued and tired worrying about, is it gonna work, is it not gonna work, because you won't get anywhere and the hours will pass and you'll end up having done like one or two projects and it's just, you just end up disappointing yourself. So don't think, just bring it in and commit, really. Some of it's gonna work and some of it's not. And some of the things that you do so very quickly end up being a raging success. And you'll surprise yourself. Cute. Make a big wish. Don't just make a wish, make a big wish. Tender. I think that needs a little pop right there. See what I mean, guys? Different colors just work together. How? Crepe paper. How do you do it? I don't know. Get your body on. Yes, that totally belongs there.
Whenever you call.
Yes, so cute. The cake is saying, get your party on. The cake is talking. All right, all right. We are getting somewhere. Not convinced. See you later. Okay, what are we gonna do with this yellow tag? What are we gonna do? Struggle, struggle, struggle. I think we're just gonna go with the simple cat. Is the yellow one yellow too much? Yeah, yellow and yellow might be a little bit too much. Let's go with la prison. Yep, let's go with the present. Present still needs to be popped up. I reckon I'm going to lose your interest around 20 minutes into this video. Or you can do what I do and just leave the video running as you craft in the background. There's not enough colour on this one, so I'm going to have to make that one pop somehow. Just like that. That's got a bit more colour and I'm reasonably happy with that now. Okay, so I've done the bottom row now, I'm going to work on the top. Oh, I can't believe how quickly I'm working through these. Crazy speed. Okay, I'm not suggesting you go quite as fast as I am. Oh dear. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. That tag definitely belongs there. Can I use the llama? Can I use the llama? I can use the llama, I can use the llama, if I can just tone that down a smidgen. Let's grab the cardstock stickers. Yeah, let's go with that plan. Nope, no, 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 no. Birthday girl, maybe. So if I do birthday girl, and the llama, will that work? No, I don't think it will. So, plan B, can I make the balloons work? Quite possibly, but I wanted to reserve my balloons for the vellum. Let's commit to the birthday girl first. Is so hard. What am I gonna do? Nope. Okay, let's go with that cute little tag. I love the kitty cat on this. I'm loving the pop of yellow against the blue. I think that's so pretty. So super duper pretty. And I could go birthday girl here. Yeah, I could. But it's just a little bit too big. Oh my goodness. Okay. Don't overthink it, Tennille. Just don't overthink it. Tennille goes and overthinks it. Maybe this one. Blue on blue? Yeah, that could work. Sure. Why not? Okay, cute. Now, moving on to my vellum. As I said before, I really wanted to reserve the beautiful balloons on this, so I will. And on the vellum, I'm not going to put my first layer up. I think the first layer will be just fine as it is. Doesn't need to stand out. Like, it doesn't need to be popped out. Sorry. Maybe that's not going to work. I don't like the cream on that. So let's see if that's too wide. Yes, it is. Celebrate will work beautifully, as will hooray. Hooray, celebrate. Hooray, celebrate. Hooray, celebrate. Celebrate it is. Committing to celebrate. I don't know. I'm not sure about this piece. Not sure at all. Okie dokie. We're going to have to make a decision at some point, Tennille. How about the doggy? Yes, the doggy. He is so cute. The doggy is so cute. Holy moly, he is adorable. I swear, whoever was the designer when Hooray came out, like whoever was the designer of Hooray, nailed it. I love all the elements that he or she, the designer, has added to this project. We've got a sausage dog, we've got a couple of llamas, we've got girls with sunnies on, we've got teddy bears with party hats on, we've got a ton of cake. You cannot have too much cake. Why doesn't this? We have a hedgehog slash echidna wearing a party hat. Nailed it. Crepe paper. Nailed it. He absolutely nailed it. Oh, I love it. I wonder if Hooray is discontinued. Or I wonder if I'm able to still buy it because people just like it. Maybe it just wasn't very popular when it came out, so there's still a whole ton of it available. I think it is discontinued because some of the things are a little bit more difficult to buy now. So I had a bit of trouble getting the cardstock stickers. I don't think I was readily able to buy the paper pad either. So no, it's not the easiest collection to buy. Again, I will come back to that and decorate it some more. Okay, onto this one. Now, whilst I do like the llama, I think that this pink, I'm not convinced by it. So I'm going to take this llama out and I'm actually going to see if I can work in this llama instead, who I think has a better, like the white pops out a little bit more on the pink. So that's what I'm going to do. 42 minutes, guys. Clearly, I'm just putting myself on a little bit of a challenge here to get this video under 1 hour. Let's see if I can do it. And I've turned off the music now. Didn't actually turn it off. My phone, my Apple Watch just ran out of battery, so I have no choice but to not listen to music. You probably found it a bit distracting anyways, didn't you guys? Oh my God, the llama is so cute! And what am I gonna do? Like, am I gonna put a star on it to say hooray for cake? What am I gonna do? Yeah, yes, because the blue and the pink just pops. Look at it. Look at it. So beautiful. So stinking beautiful. And I just wonder, if my second happy is going to work. No, there's too much white on that border and we've already got the white llama down. So I want instead to add a solid color to this now. Happy day could work. Oh, happy day could work. Yeah. Okay, just going to quickly check my ephemera and see if anything's going to work in there. this hooray could treat yourself could work. Nope. One last thing I'm going to check before I commit is my thickers. Whoop. Okay guys, I'm gonna run with treat yourself. No, that's not going to happen. Let's leave that for now. No, I don't like the pink. I just don't like the pink. I'm sorry, guys. Total 360 changing my mind right there. He's not going to help me, is he? All right, let's stick with celebrate. Let's do that. Let's do that. Yeah, I think celebrate will be better. Okay, that's okay. I know we've done celebrate twice here, but that's okay. Last tag! We're on to our last tag! Okay, we're going to use the party hat. Going to stick that down. Going to commit. Okay, first things first. We need something behind that. Just have a little drink. I'm very thirsty. All that talking, seriously, and crafting. I'm having a workout here. I am so sore right now, guys. I played 3 hours of squash between myself and my dad and my friend Andy yesterday at the squash courts, and I am so sore. I'm gonna do it all again after work tomorrow, haha. Cause that's my mode of fitness at the moment. I do a little bit of jogging like once a fortnight, so infrequent, and I play squash, my thing. Yep. Lost where I was just then. No, see you later. That's not gonna work. Yay. Can we go back to birthday girl? Yes, we can. Yes, we frigging can. Okay, so we are 50 minutes into filming just the like decorating part. So that leaves me with 5 minutes now just to add a few more like embellishments and jewels. And the remaining 10 minutes will be my intro video. So sorry, remaining 5 minutes will be my intro video. So we're doing great. We're doing great with time. So let's add the finishing touches to this project. And by finishing touches, I do literally just mean stars, sequins, hearts, and the like. So let's do it. I always find this part to be the funnest part. And I may cheat and I may go off screen and do some pom-pom gluing because, like, I don't want to waste your video viewing time waiting for my bloody glue gun to heat up. I won't do that to you. I will really just honor my 1 hour rule, okay? See what I mean? Like, the heart, the glitter heart from All Heart just works superbly on this project. It really does. The other thing I will be doing offline is maybe putting some holes at the top of my tags and adding eyelets, because once again, I don't need to waste your time showing you on film how to punch holes in the top of these tags. Like, come on, guys, you know how to punch holes. We so don't need to do that. That's cute. That's really cute. Okay, enough resin hearts. Thank you, All Heart Resin Hearts. You did well. You did good. Let's bring some of the Hooray accents back into the project. This guy's gonna go here. Where can I put this party hat? Be so cute on the ostrich, wouldn't it? Be so super cute on the ostrich. But you know what? It's gonna go on the Y right there. Is that a bit random? That's a bit random. How about there? Nope, not on that tag at all. M. Is there a place for this? Is there? I'm having trouble putting that hardy hat on. Party hat on cake? Does that work? Nope. That's a bit random, Tennille. Put the party hat away. Wait a sec. That'll hide his current hat, but it's so cute. Like, I'm not hating that. It's too big for him, though. Where are we going now? Going for a little love heart here on the bebe. Whoop. Maybe on that. So cute. Looks quite cute there. Okay, that's it, guys. So my 55 minutes is up. So I'm just going to go offline now, cheat a little bit, add some pom-poms, add some sequins, and I will be right back. Ta-da! I'm done, you guys, and I'm going to give you a little close-up look at each one of these. So I have added my glitter resin hearts, and I've added my pom-poms. And sequins where appropriate, and I am thrilled. I'm just so pleased with them. Aren't they pretty? Like, look at this llama, guys. Look at my little shaker. Yes, the shaker is so pretty. I've got my little sausage dog with his little pom-pom party hat. So cute. So I've added some glitter pegs as well, and used those typo glitter heart pegs that I spoke about earlier. So cute. I'm loving this tag, and I'm really pleased that I decided to use that banner that says it's your birthday. With this one, I actually punched a hole, put a yellow eyelet through, and tied some black tulle over the top. Super cute, super layered. Hey, it's your day. Look at my little Miss Hedgehog. So darling. Quite possibly my favorite one of the lot, this one. And then I have this one, the gigantic tag, the biggest one of them all. Hooray for cake. I've got this little girl with her sunnies on. She's also got the black tulle at the top. Perfect little birthday card. Oops, I've got a little bit of residue there with the glue, but that's okay. Nobody says it has to be perfect. Have I already showed you this one? I'm not sure. That's from the standout. So, so pretty. It needed some big hot pink pom-poms. I've got my very long tag here. Loving what's going on there on the side with the presents. And last of all, this beautiful acetate piece that says yay with my layer of birthday cake and presents. Oh, we did it. We've made it to the end of the video. Thank you all so much for joining me on this tutorial craft with me. It was so much fun. I am loving the Hooray. I'm going to pull it out, I think, quite a lot in the future, because it is stunning. There is so much color, and I'm very pleased with how it turned out. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I really do appreciate it. Please subscribe, please hit like, please support. I love you all, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.